So how did you build your empire?
You see, I'd say consistency, obviously in the literal term of continuing to be consistent, right? Continuing to make sure that what I'm doing stays in a certain path in a certain way so that there's that belief and you have that equity with the fans and the equity with the people of knowing, I know whenever he drops, I know exactly what I'm getting, what I'm here for, and I know the level of quality that the content and everything is gonna be. So there's a consistency with that. Top of that, just the passion. Passion for it has been a huge key to my success. So I feel like if you're not passionate about whatever you're doing, your days are numbered and the clock is ticking as far as when that'll come down. The passion is what keeps you abreast on what's going on around you and your peers and like-minded individuals in the same field that you're in. And then once you're aware of all that, you're aware of how to continue to create what you're creating and how to be great and how to one-up yourself as well as the people around you in the spirit of competition and everything like that. So the passion for sure. And for me, I'd say the third thing is just knowing what the business entails, right? And aligning yourself with the right people. So for me, aligning myself with the right people is obviously people like Empire, you know, the success I've been able to have with Empire. And I think for me, within the success is the freedom of being able to make the music I want to make, shoot the videos I want to shoot, artwork that I want to create, whatever it is, and just having this belief and having people in the building that have never questioned where I want to go with a project, what I want to do, how I want to execute it, even a release date, and why I say, yo, it has to be beginning of February for what my album in celebration of us, for instance, means for the month of February and black culture and the plight of black people and what we're about and what we've been through. So me saying, yo, it has to be top of February so we can take advantage of the whole month, and never getting no, never getting, well, we can't make it in the deadline and this, that, and the third, just getting, nah, we good. As long as you ready, we ready. So it's lining yourself up with the right people. And I just been fortunate to be able to rock with the building the way I rock with it, and more importantly, them rocking with me.